and show appreciation for our pastor and Sister Mo Lamb. Program will proceed as printed, and at this time, I would ask if you all please stand for the entrance of Pastor and Sister Mo Lamb.